India just revealed first female humanoid robot in space. The Indian Space Research Organization has unveiled a human robot that will be sent to space as part of the Gaganyaan mission, India's ambitious plan to send humans to space. Keep watching for the complete details on India's very first lady robot astronaut. She can talk. She can recognize other humans. She can mimic what they would do in space. She can even hold conversations and answer queries. She is VYOMMITRA, a spacefaring human robot developed by the Indian Space Research Organization. VYOMMITRA is a half-humanoid that ISRO plans to send to space as part of test flights that will be undertaken ahead of the ambitious launch of India's maiden human spaceflight mission. VYOMMITRA, in her own words, can mimic the activity of a crew of astronauts and even recognize them and respond to their queries. VYOMMITRA was unveiled by ISRO at an event in Bengaluru on Wednesday, where she greeted reporters with, "Hi, I'm VYOMMITRA, the first prototype of half-humanoid." The space agency plans to send VYOMMITRA to space later this year when it will launch unmanned flights to space as part of the Gaganyaan project. The Gaganyaan project, announced by PM Narendra Modi in his 2019 Independence Day address, is an ambitious plan of sending Indians to space. A historic perspective. On April 2, 1984, Indian Air Force pilot Rakesh Sharma reached low Earth orbit aboard a Soviet rocket for a week-long stay on the Salyut 7 space station. This made him the first and only Indian citizen to venture into space. Now, almost 36 years later, the country that was once dependent on the Soviets for getting into orbit is inching toward its very own human spaceflight program, one that aims to launch its first crewed flight, called Gaganyaan, back in December 2021. With the goal to demonstrate India's homegrown technology, for the first time in history, the Indian Space Research Organization is set to launch three astronauts into low Earth orbit for a minimum of 1 week. This will be a historic moment for India, retired ISRO scientist Kashyap Mankad explained to Astronomy, one that the country will long remember. Sending a dummy to space. In preparation for the 2021 crewed mission, ISRO planned to conduct two uncrewed flights in December 2020 and July 2021. Instead of testing empty spacecraft, the ISRO decided to launch a humanoid robot named VYOMMITRA, Sanskrit for space's friend, into low Earth orbit, which will act as a dummy astronaut for the first two test flights. Unveiled by ISRO on January 22, 2020, VYOMMITRA is programmed to be receptive to its environment, mimic crew activities, and perform life support operations, all of which will help in assessing issues with the astronaut's crew module before their flight. The major milestone towards a successful mission is to ensure that human life on board is safe and sound. This calls for rigorous testing of various complex systems, Shubhayu Sardar, lead systems developer at the Human Spaceflight Center who works on developing life support systems for Gaganyaan's astronauts, told media. Although VYOMMITRA is legless, its body is equipped with communication systems that help it recognize and converse with astronauts. In addition to advancing technology, scientists think the data collected from these demo missions will help improve critical systems for the flight, heightening its odds at success. For a country that has launched only communication satellites into low Earth orbit for the past 50 years, launching humans will require a giant step up from its current technology. While the GSLV Mark III, selected to fly both dummy and real astronauts, holds the title for India's most powerful rocket, two of its three stages are scheduled for major upgrades in preparation for a crewed flight. What does VYOMMITRA mean? VYOMMITRA, a combination of two Sanskrit words, Vyoma, space, and Mitra, friend, took everyone by surprise when she introduced herself to the audience. "Hello everyone, I am VYOMMITRA, the prototype of the half-humanoid, been made for the first unmanned Gaganyaan mission," the robot said. VYOMMITRA's role. Explaining about the role in the mission, she said, "I can monitor through module parameters, alert you, and perform life support operations. I can perform activities like switch panel operations." The robot said she can also be a companion and converse with the astronauts, recognize them, and can also respond to their queries. ISRO will study how she, and later real astronauts, respond to living outside Earth in controlled zero-gravity conditions. The half-humanoid can detect and give out warnings if environmental changes within the cabin can cause discomfort to the astronauts and change the air condition. Also, she can take up postures suited for launch and tasks and take commands. Previously, animals have been sent on the spaceflight, and their vitals observed by the devices to test for suitability for humans. A robot is superior as it can replicate the behavioral and operational responses of a human. Maybe later on, the robots wouldn't just be used for testing survivability or act as assistants to humans, but themselves be the choice of the crew for long, difficult, and high-risk missions. Gaganyaan project remains to be India's first manned space mission, and four shortlisted Indian Air Force pilots are currently undergoing an 11-month training in Russia for the mission. As per the ISRO sources, India's heaviest launch vehicle, Bahubali GSLV Mark III, will carry the astronauts to space. The 10,000 crore rupees ambitious project is expected to be launched in 2022, the year of the 75th anniversary of India's independence. What ISRO chairman said? ISRO chairman K. Sivan told the half-humanoid will simulate human functions in space and also interact with the environment control life support system. It'll be simulating exactly the human functions there in space. It will check whether the system is right. This will be very useful to simulate, as if a human is flying, he added. He explained that the primary objective of the robot is to mimic crew activity. She can also operate switches and do other activities like replacing carbon dioxide canisters in case of emergency. Her ability to have seamless interactions with astronauts and ground operations with the help of voice command is another major highlight of this half-humanoid, the scientist said. The team of scientists further added that they are envisaging better features, including developing the robot to take part in life support operations in events causing danger to astronauts' lives in future missions. Dr. JITENDRA SINGH on VYOMMITRA. Union Minister of State for Department of Space and Atomic Energy, Dr. JITENDRA SINGH, too, shared a video of the humanoid on Twitter and wrote, "In the run-up to the first human space mission by India at ISRO, VYOMMITRA, the humanoid for hashtag Gaganyaan, unveiled. This prototype of humanoid will go as trial before Gaganyaan goes with astronauts." What exactly is meant by half-humanoid? A humanoid robot is a robot that is based on the general structure of a human, although it is not necessary that it looks convincingly like a real person. Humanoid robots are used as research tools in several scientific areas. The earliest application being in the field of building better orthosis and prosthesis for human beings. Humanoids can also perform personal assistance tasks for the sick, elderly, and disabled people. They can be used for doing dirty, menial, or dangerous jobs. Based on the physical design and software, which can be powered by artificial intelligence, humanoids can theoretically perform any task that human beings can. However, building them remains an immensely complex task. Last year, China unveiled the world's first female AI news anchor. Another male anchor, it informed, was also able to stand up and gesticulate and has more natural mouth movements. VYOMMITRA called itself half-humanoid, as the human-looking robot doesn't have legs. Her body only goes till the torso and has no legs and can only move sideward and forward. What they are seeking to achieve. This trial will examine space jumps, problems with re-entry into the Earth's atmosphere, return to Earth, and the operation of control systems in space. VYOMMITRA will go for a second space journey at the end of next year after fixing the bugs. In 2023, Gaganyaan will carry Indian astronauts to space. VYOMMITRA was scheduled to enter space early this year. However, the journey was postponed for a year due to COVID. The plan was to create history by launching an Indian man into space in 2022, the 75th anniversary of independence. India will be the fourth country to launch a man into space after the United States, Russia, and China. The spacecraft will be placed in a low Earth orbit of 300 to 400 kilometers. That's all for this video, folks. See you another time!